It's Liliana's mother! Finally, we found her!
Oh, I'm so happy we found her!
Sure. What do you want to do, Liliana? If you're scared, want me to talk to her first?
No. I should be the one. I'll handle this myself.
Okay, got it. Don't worry, though. We'll stand right here, watching.
Okay. Mommy?
Liliana?
Yes. I love you. Hate me all you want, but no one else can replace you as my mommy. So...
Liliana, you're so... You really are so courageous.
Mommy!
But how annoying can you be?
Mommy!
Liliana, come here!
Stop right there!
Out of the way! Move! I'm going to kill this little shit! Kill! I'll kill! No!
I won't let you! How can you say that about your own daughter?
I'm not wrong! Wrong! I mean, can't you see? I'm trying! It's all their damn fault, making me do this bitch's work. Damn it! Damn it!
You did nothing wrong, Mummy. No one blames you. Please remain calm.
Why would you say that? You'll blame me too, won't you? You think I'm a failure of a mother? Then I don't think about my kid!
What? I never said that!
I hate everyone for blaming me!
Is that a shadow matter?
Wait! So they do start out as people?
Let's go, Roddy!
You got it!
Liliana!
Watch out!
Let's go!
Phew! Woo-hoo! Roddy, I'm leaving it to you!
Ha! Explode! Bang!
Here I go! Die! Huh? You're in the way!
Let's go! Die! Disappear! Disappear! Disappear!
Annoying.
This is good! Here we go! I'm firing! Take this! Ha! Bang!
I'll kill you! Just stay frozen! You're in the way!
Let's go! I got this!
I'll kill you! Die!
One more time! Leave it to me! Here we go! I'm firing! Yeah! I'm firing! Bang! Let's go! All right. Time to use this! Take this! This should work!
I'll kill you! Just stay frozen! I can kill with this! You're in the way!
Here we go! Take this! Bang! One more time! Take that!
Sanae!
Alright!
I've got
I'll work
better.
Harder!
Must kill the devil!
Lily? Anna? It hurts! Save me!
Liliana?
Must kill the devil!
Stop! Liliana! Save me!
The devil stole my family from me! So I can never forgive him! I can never, ever, ever forgive him! Never! My... I... killed the devil.
Liliana...
I killed the devil for possessing my mother. I saved her. So... I did the right thing, right?
Liliana, stop! You did! You can let go now.
Mommy! Mommy! I'm so sorry. I never should have been born. Liliana.
Damn it. Seriously, why do horrible things keep happening? I need to find Sanae. But I want to save Liliana. It'll be okay, Liliana. I'm here.
I've got your back too.
Bye, Roddy.
That is all of my report.
Oh, is that so? The woman died, did she? Complicated thing, a mother's love. I sympathize.
Yes!
I aligned all the pieces just for them to be ruined. It irritates me that we were so close, yet so far.
Yes. Definitely!
I tire of your face. Playing with old toys bores me. I crave excitement. I guess it's time to break in the new maid. Call for Nino Mia tomorrow.
Yes, as you wish.
Liliana, in moments of crisis, move forward. Keep going. Follow your heart.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Mai. What should I pack?
Don't bring anything you can't run with. Packing light would be the smartest move.
I can't decide what to take.
Well, money or food, for example. No harm in bringing that. But it's limited to what fits in your bag. If we're being chased, we need to be able to run, right?
I see. Got it.
I don't have much in terms of luggage. Perhaps we should save this conversation for our room?
Well, the maids are making the rounds right now.
Then what do you propose?
Somewhere we won't be overheard, which is surprisingly hard around here.
If no one's nearby, this'll do fine.
Alright. There seems to be no one around.
I guess this is as safe as anywhere. Elizabeth, if we do not hurry, the headmistress will be furious.
I know, but take it easy. Goodness, setting the table is tiresome. Wait, is that Roddy? And the newcomer, Mai?
What's wrong?
Quiet! Let's hide over there.
Hey, if we don't hurry, the headmistress will have our heads.
Seems like Roddy's been sneaking around with those troublemakers. What do you think they're up to?
Tomorrow night we'll leave town. Finish packing by then.
Right, I'll have everything sorted.
Hey, Mercy. You heard them say leave town, didn't you?
Did they?
That's right. I definitely heard it. Scandalous.
Oh, Mercy. We can't stay here.
We have to prepare as well.
Prepare? Prepare for what?
Are you paying attention? We're following those three when they skip town. I've always thought I was destined for bigger things than a small town. Doesn't the city life suit me?
What? You can't just up and leave. Besides, we'll be punished.
What are you saying? We're never coming back, so who cares if we upset the faculty?
But...
Mercy, do you want to stay in this dead-end town for the rest of your life? I refuse. I'll rot if I stay here.
Please, Mercy. If you love me, won't you join me in starting a new life?
I... Okay, then.
I knew you'd come around, Mercy. I love you.
I love you, too.
Okay, let's get out of here. Mercy, turn back and enter the cafeteria from the back entrance.
Okay.
That's it. That's all we need to do.
Okay, got it.
I'll be sure to gather my belongings, too.
Oh, that's right. Hang on a second, you two.
What's up, Mai?
Yes, Mai. What is it?
About tonight. I told Sheena I'd search the shopping district with her.
The shopping district? How come?
Is something there?
We might get a possible connection signal out there. She was hoping to get in contact with someone.
I see. So she's trying to communicate with someone using a phone or computer.
I know those! Mai told me all about them. Let's see. They're magic tools, right?
Liliana, Sheena said she could get in contact with someone with her device, which is why we need that signal. I think Sheena has an urgent message for whoever's waiting for her on the outside.
Oh, I see.
Are you two ignoring me again? Meanies! It is magic, right?
Yeah, sure it is.
Yes, something like that.
Thanks for nothing.
Either way, I'm helping her look for that signal. Since we're planning a big escape, we should stick together. But I won't force you to come.
Okay, leave it to us, Mai.
Yes, we'll be right behind you.
Thanks, you two.
Hey, Mai!
Yeah, Roddy?
What do you mean by signal?
How do you... You have to know what a signal is, right? Oh, a save point. Let's rest a moment.
Welcome.
I'll accept the mission. That should do it.
Welcome. I have good items.
Let's head out. Oh, a save point. Let's rest a moment. Let's head out. Oh, a save point. Here I go!
Ow!
Misa!
Here I go! Its weakness is... We're escaping! What's going on here? What's going on here? The number is wrong. Oh, a save point. Let's rest a moment. Let's head out. Oh, a save point. Let's rest a moment. Let's head out. Oh, a save point.